innumerable Kashmiris have died in a proxy war orchestrated by Pakistan. On Monday, Junaid Qureshi, chief of European Foundation of South Asian Studies, during a debate at the 46th session of the United Nations Human Rights Council in Geneva, said, "Last month, on Pakistan's so-called Kashmir Solidarity Day, Prime Minister Imran Khan said that Pakistan would be willing to give Kashmiris the right to independence. This misleading statement aimed at deceiving the international community and needs to be put into perspective." Junaid is himself a Kashmiri from Srinagar. On Pakistan's role, he said, "In 1989, it unleashed a policy of death and destruction by exporting terrorism into the Kashmir Valley. To this day, the Pakistani military establishment continues to patronize dozens of terrorist groups." Junaid also told the UN that unless Prime Minister Imran Khan is held accountable for his words and pressed to give independence to Pakistan-occupied Kashmir and Gilgit-Baltistan, the trivialization of the Jammu and Kashmir issue will only be further encouraged. He also said, "If nothing else, I would urge this council to intervene and at least assist us Kashmiris in achieving independence from Pakistan's solidarity. With such solidarity, we shudder to think what animosity would look like."